That will take us to victory. You know where you're going.
Where are we going?
Why the hell am I gonna follow you?
Come with me if you want to live.
But did you get that item when I killed the crystal lizard, Alex?
Alright, come down here, and we kick this ladder. Come here and kick this ladder, Alex. We're not allowed to kick your ladders.
I'm at the crystal lizard, Jeff. If I kill it, will he still get the loot from the giant one? A giant crystal lizard?
He should. Because it's an auto loot instead of a drop item. But we're here now anyway.
Yeah, fine. Shut up, man.
Hello, Arso! Wake up!
Where's my other sword?
Nope.
I lost my sword.
You don't love me.
Oh, you missed your visceral chance on him. When he staggers, if you wait half a second before you hit him, you can get a visceral like Bloodborne. Yep.
Well, if you hit him, you still do extra damage on him anyway.
Yeah, you do bonus damage, but the visceral, I think, does more if you wait for it.
Yeah.
Right.
Now, definitely there should be stuff up here for you. No, sorry, this is the fast way back into the chapel. In case you need the fat ring,
there's fucking nothing in this, does it?
Let's see what else we got. Yeah, there's a thingy over here that we kill. Hello, thingy. sweet, free Estus. There we go, that's what I wanted. There should be a couple items lying around somewhere in here. Up these stairs, and I think it's this little area here. There's a something.
There's another room with a ladder that takes us up as well, isn't there?
Yeah, that's where we came down.
Oh, right.
Don't worry, we've already lost Alex. Oh,
I fucking
hello.
Love this armor. I got a Taurus armor as well.
Oh yeah, there's items down in the leech swamp.
Oh, you're there, are you?
Yeah. We can hold him up like a daisy. Here we go. Oh, did you want... Here, you want that stuff? I will give you that stuff.
Good guy, Jeff.
Yeah, fuck it. I wasn't gonna use any of it. Where are you? Black Knight, Storm Ruler, there it is. See if you can pick that up. That's Artorias the sword, yeah. So demanding.
What the hell?
Where is it?
You can't wield it yet, can you? The sword.
Alright, you're set up. You happy now, nigga? Alright then. Let's roll! I think there was an item or something over in that corner. Over here.
You're gonna like slow roll like a bitch.
It's gonna be great for the boss, we're gonna have to do fucking everything.
And then let his boss roll in with the fire.
Get the fuck over here, Alex. Grab whatever the fuck that is.
What level are you now, man? 35, and you can.
Yeah, the fast roll limit is like 60 or 70% now.
70%, yeah.
70.
Fast roll? No, the fast roll is at 30.
But your fast roll's at 30, and fat roll's
at
70.
Yeah, it's not that much a faster roll, though.
But the length of your roll is...
It just rolls you further.
I think there's a thing here. Somewhere.
Oh. More graphical bugs.
Yeah, I killed all the leech things.
Okay. In that case, we could go. I think we got everything here, and there's a ladder here. Yeah, nothing they've been up there. Quit staring at my ass, Dan.
Yeah, don't ask Dan. Dan will guide you the wrong way. Why do you think I jumped down a big pit?
Zelda pots! Oh man, I have no health. I forgot how late I actually leveled up HP on this character. What are my stats right now? Yeah. You put the points in that? Yeah, I have less than 500 points of health. Fuck.
Jesus. I'm guessing that's a boss fog.
Where you at, Will?
543.
Top of the archives.
Almost there.
It's this way, Alex.
You cunts coming or what?
Oh, fucking.
Hey, you are what you eat.
I'm gonna go on the bench, which
FYI,
I don't want.
If you use a rapier, I automatically hate you as a human being.
I hate you as a general rule of existing. That shit.
I think that's fair.
Wait, there we go. Where
yeah,
the
watch
is
out for ISIS in this area, Alex.
You what, mate?
Is that suicide bombers?
Ooh.
My ass just keep filling back up. Awesome.
Yeah, apparently that's based on your luck. You'll just randomly get Estus increases. Oh,
it's luck, is it? I wasn't sure.
Yeah, I think it's luck.
Oh, right.
I hate these big fat things.
Oh, the Evangelists, yeah. What are you guys doing? Oh, you're fighting these things.
Fuck's sake.
Holy shit, what a fucking clock. I love it.
Hi guys. Wait, come here, little fucking shit. I hate these things.
Oh no.
Yeah, their ambush is just ahead.
I like how when I join, the first thing I fucking do is go parry the fucking host on one dragon.
Parry the world, motherfuckers!
Oh, it's so fun.
A double backstab. That was great.
Get wrecked!
Oh. it's a sword of storm.
Suicide
storm.
Bombers? Oh, the storm ruler?
No, I've got the
storm. There should be a bonfire in here for you, Alex, before we get going.
Yeah, storm curve sword, man.
So light up that bonfire just to keep... Yeah, the bonfire is just to the left.
Yeah.
You guys having fun back here. It's over here. Past the big doors that we opened. It's over here! Holy fuck, that's what I said! Before we go in there, just grab the bonfire just in case you die. Pretty sure it was this way. And you don't even know. Fuck, I know everything. That's how it works. There, shortcut.
This is the giant bit. I hate this bit.
Don't worry about it. I can handle that. It's alright. Fucking this way.
Welcome.
Right here, nigga.
Perloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire linking curse.
Shortcut.
Legacy of Lords.
I fucking lost where you guys are.
We took the first little shortcut there.
Have your rest.
Oh, I'm at the joint.
Alex, are you lost again? Sounds like you're lost. Is every Huckle this bad at navigation? Fucking Andy could find his way around it, Daisy. Alright, where's the giant? Fucking fix this shit.
Where'd we going, bitch? Wow. Stupid teleporty boss.
You might not want to go out there, man. That's a bad idea. How are you? Seem to be fucking night getting your ass kicked.
Are you actually killing him, Jeff?
Yeah. You can kill him. I killed him in my game. But then again, I could deal a fuck ton more damage in my game. Oh, he ducked!
Woo! I'm gonna see if I can get down.
I'm pew-pewing. There's many pew-pews, not too many QQs.
I've got no arrows. If I could get down to him, I can smash him in the feet.
I've got him mostly dead. Don't worry about it. Don't even worry about it. Nope, never mind. Start worrying about it. I got smashed. He caught me mid-cast.
For that.
SpaghettiOs!
Just run down and put your sign outside that door, man.
Yeah, I'm coming. What's up, dog? Hello, dog. Who's a good dog? No, you can't have that. You cannot have that. That is not for doggies.
No, don't jump attack him. I'm fighting the Black Knight.
Let me get my better spells on.
Come on, fight me, bitch. Come on.
Fight me.
That is good.
Did you smash him in the ankles, Andy?
Jesus.
Andy?
Oh, I'm going through the wrong door. Sorry. You guys do sound similar.
No.
Yeah. Alex has more pikey in him, so I can tell when he's talking.
This spot marks our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
Are you fighting the giants too?
Alright, my sign's down just outside where the shortcut comes out.
When Jim starts shooting, when Jeff starts shooting him, I'll run and attack his feet.
I'll tell you, just one shot. Dog, stop whining at me. Now is not the time for that shit. Nope, fuck. For fuck's sake, dog, get out of my eyes!
Oh no, he's trying to attack me, he's trying to attack me.
Well, yeah, that happens when my dog decides to try and smell my eyeballs, and I can't see to dodge.
Just press circle for dead.
Doesn't work in Dark Souls 3, you just take crits.
Oh, Alex, yeah. I just ran around his feet and killed him, dickhead.
Hey, you hear that? Leave him to his fate, Dan.
Hey, well, you could go kill the other one on your own, mate. I get them
oh, fucking glitch some more game, please.
A giant didn't.
No, anyway, my sign's back where it was. That's alright. I'm used to that.
Wow.
I'm dead.
I've been waiting for one of you guys to say that for so long now.
You bloody bastard.
What the fuck?
Oh, I've got to go get my songs right first.
But you may rest here too, if you like.
If Dan's still with you, you can't.
But I'm not.
No, I'm still here. I feel bad already.
I've got to run down to unlock that bit. Yeah. I've got to go soon though.
I've just been slowly walking forward in my world to try and keep progress for where you are.
Bitch.
Ah, fuck's sake. Fucking Dark Souls OP, man. Especially in the hands of a fucking R1 spammer.
Spam it more! Arf, arf. Yeah, the giant stays dead. Oh, awesome. Let's kill him again. Alright. Fuck, you're good, Alex. I'm so gonna let that next mimic eat you.
Why is that ladder not down for me? That's fucked.
You're gonna have all kinds of fun in New Game Plus if you don't know your way around yet.
Oh, and I'm hitting shit with my bare hands as well. Lovely.
Keep going. There's a thing over here in the thing. You might want to stay away from this thing.
That thing hurts more.
It's filled with teeth and evil.
Pretend that.
Come on, you spit kicking son of a bitch. Alright, there's that thing there. Very old fucking squeaker. Doing over there? I hear souls getting cracked.
And those.
Yeah, I've been just clearing out mobs. I will keep you safe, young Padawan. The most baddest motherfucker on the face of the fucking universe.
Cause he got all them snakes off them motherfucking planes.
I don't know if there's anything else up here, but it's good to kill her. Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, I got 69 Halloween. Yeah.
Oh no! Oh no! I love that character.
Mayor B, Mayor B.
Alright, so you gotta watch out for the cat dog coming up ahead.
One fine day with a wolf and a purr, a baby was born and a cousin little stir, an old little bino, free-eyed frog, it's a feline, canine, little cat dog, cat dog.
Alright, cat dog's cat really big, dog. So he can't actually fit through this. And where are you, cat dog? I know you're up here somewhere. There's cat dog.
Fucking bullshit.
It's just a prank, bro!
Man, how far into the plot have you got past? You've gone right down to the next bonfire.
We've just killed the cat dog thing.
trying to catch up because I've been moving fucking fast.
Oh. Just follow the sound of things getting killed.
Shit, they're gonna get killed.
Oh, Dark Spirit, Long Finger Kirk. Kirk!
Well,
I don't even know where the fuck you are. Where the fuck did you go, Alex? You got a right fight! Fuck it! I'm gonna keep doing other shit then!
Shit.
Kirk, come here! Quit being a roly little fucker! Oh, shit! He two-shotted me! I have no health! Well, that's what happens when you don't even have 500 HP, yo! I'm gonna laugh when Alex dies. He's quite alive, last I saw him. With Alex running around in fucking circles like a little cunt. Yeah, gotta walk down there.
I forgot to stream me getting here, but just assume that I didn't die. That everything was hunky dory.
Can me dad?
Everything's hunky dory. That's good.
I only just started streaming. When I got to the boss, I forgot to stream me getting to the boss.
Because that's only because you cut it out and died about 12 times.
I actually haven't died yet. I meant like him.
Alright, I'm gonna put my sign where you fought Kirk on the big circly thing.
Let's go to the ultimate boss. Oh. He was super aggressive. Where is he? Oh.
You're scared. Come on. Nice. You sure you want that? Actually, got the standing on feet.
That's a big dude with a mace you're fighting there, Alex. There, before you get fucking ambushed. Just pick that guy off the wall.
Oh, this boss is pissing me off.
What boss?
Alright.
Lorien and fucking Lothric.
Pew pew the fucking giant, he says.
Who?
We're fucking real.
The prince is at the top of Lothric.
Oh yeah, I'm fighting him now.
Alright, run away! What the fuck do you take me for?
Oh, he's fucking seated me. Oh, that's what he perhaps is saying.
Suck it, Lorien. You scum. Oh, wait. There's more.
Well, the good thing about having less than 500 HP, my fucking Estus Flask is a full heal every time I use it. If I survive an encounter, I'm full healed.
No.
Lorien, no. Stop it.
Perhaps I'm not that
fucking
thing.
Even.
Yeah,
fucking
I'm not too worried about this one.
Lothric's moves are fucking overpowered as fuck.
Leave him dead. Don't revive him. Don't be that guy. He's not worth it. Don't use my undercurrent.
There he goes, there he goes. Now I did. We're good now.
And he's gonna run and get more
time. Stop cheating. You can't use the against me. That's my
and
thing.
There's a cool weapon underneath the stairs.
That's my thing to respawn over and over again.
down to the stairs over here. Ah, colon creature!
Let's cut these guys up too.
Alright!
Oh, fuck off!
It's alright. It's alright.
Oh no.
It's all good. It's alright. It's alright, mate. That's the way I like it. Now we're gonna fight this guy.
Come on.
Wait, don't go out there. You fool. I got him. Stab him right in the dick.
Where's he gone? Stop it. Lowly, behave yourself.
He hits like a fucking truck. That could have been bad.
Please.
Ow!
No. Let's give you a chance to freaking heal.
Where are you guys anyway? Where have you guys got up to?
Hit the fucking ground, bitch! Oh, we're outside the deacons. We're gonna go open up the shortcut.
Okay. I'm nearly there.
Alex, nearly get in there. Over here, buddy. Come on. Over here. Let's roll. Let's go. Get them down.
Come on.
Listen to him, nigga.
Yep. No. Don't do this.
No, that's happening now.
The rolls.
There is no way.
Fuck, I've lost Alex again already. Fuck. He's hitting the boss hog. Watch, he's hitting the box hog.
Ew.
Are we singing fucking... Are we singing shit from Final Fantasy VIII? Is it bad that I fucking knew that shit too? That's bad, man.
I did it. Guys, I did it.
Hey look, there's things! Oh, Alex is opening doors. It's all good. It's all good. Let's open the doors. Oh, doors are good.
What was that, Cameron? In full concentration mode.
I've done it. I beat the boss.
You beat him?
Again.
You fucking cunt.
Yeah. On New Game Plus.
What boss?
I'm sure I should say for spoilers, but...
The princes.
Yeah. Pre-the-D-D-D-D. That's a new nickname, sir.
So yeah, if you go across here, our trustworthy Knight of Katarina over here,
super trustworthy.
Perfectly trustworthy, I swear.
Help again.
10 out of 10 helping.
No.
Yeah, no.
Do things. That's
no, he would never do
this. That's an unsanitary, crazy thing that no normal man would do. Yes, it's very unsanitary.
Completely 100% unsanitary.
No one in the right mind would do that.
I can't hurt you, Alex. That fall will, though.
I think I have his chest piece already. Yeah, it's Siegwald. No, it's Siegwald. Honest. Nah, it's not patches. No.
That's Patches.
It's not a sequel, it's just online to him. It's our friendly sequel.
Alright, let's go open these doors over here too.
I believe that's...
No, don't worry, he'll get his. We gotta fucking slow walk the whole fucking room. Oh, that is terrible. Is my mana bar? Yeah, my mana bar is bigger than my health bar right now. Just by a little bit, but yeah.
Is it? Fuck.
It is. What you doing over there?
I'm trying to catch up to the so fucking close then.
You want to open these doors? Those motherfuckers are. What are you doing? He's busted soul crystals! And these are the big doors out front of the thing.
I just opened the second shortcut.
Not quite. But there's loot lying around.
Do it. Do you? So that this new weapon.
Da 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 da. Alright, so we've done that. Everything up there's dead.
Do you want to come and do the deacons on New Game Plus as well? Because I'll be at them as well in a sec.
He hasn't seen the deacons yet.
Yeah, we're our way, yeah, wait until you do them. We'll do it for you, and then you can come and do it for me as well.
Oh, on New Game Plus. Good luck with that.
It'll be fine, Karen.
Nah, sure? We'll do it on you first, because I'm already here.
I've not died to one boss yet.
Must be nice.
Did you die?
Alright.
I died to them on my other character, but I can't remember if I died to them on this one.
Can't remember if there's any items back there or not.
Possibly. I possibly died to them.
In which case, we're now going to insert our sword into Patches' anus.
It's not Patches, stop lying to him. You're committing murder of an innocent man, Jeff, and I can't condone that.
What are you talking about? I'm fucking with Rosalina. I commit murder of innocent men daily.
No, they're not innocent. They're all gankers.
That is true. Basically, I have yet to have a fucking 1v1.
Yeah, same. Well, my first gank's
okay,
gank.
Okay,
early.
We go over
nice.
Here, and we pull the lever.
Where's the...
Pull the lever!
There he is.
Do not forget to pull the lever, or you will die.
Whereabouts are you guys, anyway?
We're goofing around in the chapel. We're about to go find Patches.
Have you not dropped down to the Covenant yet?
Not yet. We had to go encounter Patches first, and then we had to take the long way around.
Oh, yeah, that's
Yeah, what up, Yuvia? What's up, girl? How you doing? She's good. I'm gonna take a purging soon because I look ugly as all hell.
Soul desire.
Where's my dancer's crown? I'm gonna look gorgeous.
Now I gotta remember how to get up there. We gotta get up there somehow. Yes, 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 now I remember, okay. Now I remember. Ow! Little bastard, don't fall on me!
What?
Fuck that, I've got up to Rosalina or whatever her name is. I fucking remember the way to the boss.
Bump, 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 to the bump, bump.
Oh good, I forgot about you, Leonhard. I'm so sorry. I reached the end of the cuss. And he's still there. Alright, that'll do.
Oh! Did not know you could do that.
You're throwing talismans at me! Stop that!
I don't think I have any need to
level
up anymore.
He's all like, damn, son!
Alright, so that, like, we're 120. We are 120.
Alright, Dan, I'm gonna need you to guide Alex how to get to patches.
Why?
Well, I feel like playing for another hour.
Fuck that, I've gotta go soon, man, I can't stop all night.
Hooray for end game of New Game Plus. He's dead. Rip.
Rip. Kill those guys and go over here. And we go over here. We kill the slimy thing.
Oh my god.
And go down here. And we go over here.
Fucking seriously.
Alright, they've been the wiki for this bit, so I don't want to screw this up again. The last time. Shit, I screwed this up. I can't do it again.
That's the shortcut there. Go around this way. Oh yeah, if you're gonna fight the giant your way, it's best to hide over here by these crates. He can't actually reach you in here.
What giant?
The giant in the cathedral.
Oh yeah, him. I just smacked him in the feet.
Dude, just fucking spam some more.
Still
all the way
the
down.
He's just spamming everything at me. Every bit of magic he has.
And since he risks out the fire, actually
takes
this should all be dead.
Health off you.
Don't name drop.
You've killed the man with the big shiny mace, so we don't have to worry too much here. And yeah, the doorway's over here.
City cam.
Alex?
My words. Fucking die.
Shinies are always worth it.
You remain. Nice, I killed one giant. And we go.
Then we open this thing.
Get fucking wrecked.
This is very nice.
A new game plus, sorry, not new game.
And there's a leechy thing over there that we don't want to kill.
Oh, that's a
good no, we don't go over there and fight yet. Not there. We open this over here. We open this. Yes,
huh?
That.
Kill the giants on the game plus.
I killed one of them.
Yeah.
And it's everybody's favorite fire. Am I getting the boot so you can get some Estus? very soon. But actually, don't rest. We'll just leave all the enemies dead. You don't need Estus. You're fine. You're Artorias. You got this.
Heals are for the weak.
You said it, Hans.
Unless right. You want to live.
Get on the elevator.
What are we going to invade here? I suppose.
Alright.
Do you reckon there'll be many people summoning in the final area of the boss game?
Probably.
I don't.
Alright. Here
reckon
we go.
I reckon most people will do it solo.
And we skirt this out. Ledge and up the ladder.
Let's be a douchebag and invade.
that's usually what I do.
Found someone. Find a way out of the game, just kill everyone.
And then we fall here. It hurts a little bit.
Is that a new weapon as well?
It's like a sweet transvestite. Ba 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 ba.
You summoning, you better not be summoning for this. I will judge you for summoning for the final boss. Come on, Lechwick. Let's go.
Alright, I think this is a wall. No, that's not the one. One of these is an invisible wall. Wait, I'm a phantom. I actually can't hurt walls. Has to be the host that does it.
No, you pleb.
One of these.
No, no. Okay, I rolled off a cliff. GG. Cam.
GG Cam. Cam's worst enemy is Cam.
Yep.
No, that's me.
Trust nobody, not even yourself.
Or possibly Hans's buckler.
Just Ava. Never trust the buckler.
Invaded by dark spirit patches? No patches, no! I didn't know he invaded.
What you said about him. I don't think he does. He's probably a player.
Oh, we light him on fire. And this is the invisible wall here.
But
there's lots of little skulky thieves thing. Ow! No, 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 no! Shit! Watch out for the guy with the crossbow that shoots you off the ledge.
Oh my god, there's three summon signs here, why?
Yeah,
this is the final boss. Who's summoned for him?
Everybody!
What's good? I judge you, I'm summoned for the final boss.
You're so judgy, Cam. So judgy.
I am judgy. You do not summon for the final boss. You can summon for every other boss in the game, it's also the final boss. That's the rules.
I might as well kill Patches now. I'm gonna kill Patches.
Okay, Shinera, okie dokie, off the cliff
again. I'm getting my fucking ass kicked. Jesus Christ, by fucking people with sticks.
Oh, spears.
It's literally just sticks.
We're having internet
troubles. Those guys in the swamp! That are just holding, you know, the pointy trees.
No, it sticks! It's nothing more than just sticks.
I'm coming!
Right, you guys coming up to do the boss two times, because I've got to go.
What the fuck? What is with this lag?
Well, you have all the shortcuts open, Alex. You can kill Patches on your own. Probably. There's a decent chance that you could kill Patches on your own.
You coming to do the boss, Jeff?
Yes, I'm coming.
You don't have to. Maybe I don't give
I'm
a fuck.
I'm coming! I'm wondering if I get a pale tongue for helping you.
Oh, you must do. Alex, my sign's down at the boss, alright?
You Why remember where we killed that giant? It's just up from there.
I don't summon someone. Oh crap. Send him up. So I'm invading.
But I put my sign down before, so you won't need help before.
Oh, that was close.
Give me that fucking heal. Give it to me. Please.
Get that heel down my throat!
Oh my god.
Yeah, my sign's at the top of the stairs from the giant, alright, Alec.
One down.
I'll be back in a sec while I'll wait for you.
Yeah, your cathedral scrub. Killing patches. Whoop. I'll probably buy the onion armor from him before I kill him.
Oh, two phantoms down. Didn't kill her some time though. Close enough. Does it count as a gink think if it's 2v3?
Close enough, I guess.
No, I almost got a gink spank.
This fucking host.
Well, there's my souls. Better grab them.
Hi, Patches.
Gracious, the very thing. Oh, the pale shade is also here.
Oh, that's who has that ring, okay. Patches has the horse ring. Of course, yeah. He would need more powerful kicks.
Did you summon me, Ellie? Why haven't you summoned me?
Alright, let's do this final boss. Let's go. Maybe
literally, when you go up the stairs and turn left, it's on the wooden bit there in the middle. Are you at the boss? Wanker. One sec, then. Yeah.
You can't hit, but you can't catch.
Wow, I got 200,000. Put a ring of protection, life and protection, or whatever.
What's he doing?
Ring of sacrifice.
What one's there? Ah,
I'll
take
one for you.
That's not the sorcery. Oh my god, that hits hard. Good god. Magic.
My signs on the floor.
Magic everywhere. No,
magic.
No.
Do you believe
no.
in magic? And I hope
no.
you do. Leave my summon sign by the boss fog.
What have we got now? Oh, it's Kirby time. I don't think I've actually done any damage to this boss.
Righto, coming in. I do like this armor. This armor set looks awesome.
What armor set is it? I think I might die to this.
Hey Alex, come here.
Slip away, my boy. Slip away.
Come here.
Oh my god, it's got dark blue green.
There's two of them there for you. Have you got them?
Yeah, since he killed Kirk, he should be able to get the armor.
Oh, ref. He's got Wog.
So he's a wog.
He's a wog.
Woggity woggity wog.
No, I'm gonna die. No, heal. Quick, pop him off. Haha, you and your spear.
They're going away.
And the wog. He's so much harder than you game for that. Can't hit me over here. No, don't heal. You can't do that.